It's not uncommon to have people, kids down here fishing, crabbing, so it's not such an uncommon sight in the holiday time. But this was quite a loud scream, and it just glanced up from the doorway and realised there was a commotion going on in the water there across the other far side of the lake. So I shouted to the staff who were teaching at the time, and we all sprinted down the quay to where this lady was in the water. We didn't exactly know what was going on at first, other than the fact that it wasn't just somebody playing, like kids playing and shouting that they got a crab or anything, which is not unusual. But we legged it down and then suddenly realised that there was a disaster unfolding. The poor lady was so distressed and shouting and screaming, and this is what caught our attention. But once we got there, the two little ones were just on the quay side as it happened. But I think what had happened originally, that she'd been with the older one, they'd been crabbing or whatever, slipped down the slope, because it's not a vertical, it's a grassy, greeny slope, which is quite slippery. She was concerned about that one, and then unfortunately the little trolley went in with the pushchair with the tiny tot on. It takes a long while to heat up, especially this time of year, so it must have been quite a shock to the system. But the mum then couldn't get out because of the slope on the concrete, so we assisted in getting her out. And then of course the next thing was to the aftercare, really, once they've been out of the water, and there's still the blanket and the various other things were still floating in the water. So the staff rapidly got down, we got there, kept them warm. Phil came along as one of our students, and his expertise on that. We've got Dave here on my right and Graham on my left, and Phil was the student, helped to console the little one, really. Obviously Dave's in the lifeboat, I'm in the Coast Guard, and we're all involved at college. Graham's a member of staff, and Phil is a student learning this. We've all got that maritime interest and keenness, and all the relationships between life jackets, people in the water, people doing the right things, rescuing people, caring for people, are all processes that are the college courses. And when at college we do run quite a cross section of different courses, from helicopter training to offshore courses. Each one has an element of safety, and the whole thrust, in fact, has got to be relationship to personal safety, people's safety, on whatever task they're doing at sea.